Oh my Bitcoin, since I last made a video on how I did not see the kind of irrational exuberance today that I saw in late 2017, the price of Bitcoin has almost doubled. Sadly, being stuck at home in lockdown makes it really difficult to get a feel for how irrational the exuberance really is. After all, in 2017, one trip to the office coffee machine to hear all your usually non-financially interested colleagues chatting excitedly about Bitcoin prices was all that was needed to make it abundantly clear that yes, Bitcoin was definitely in a bubble. But now, not only are there no coffee machine breaks, the crypto market has for a large part been taken over by financial professionals, such as hedge funds. So this made me wonder, have economists come up with a clever way to detect irrational exuberance in asset prices if you're stuck at home like me? The answer turns out to be yes. Three economists, Phillips, Xi and Yu, PSY for short, have developed a bubble detection algorithm which they first presented in their paper, Testing for Multiple Bubbles, Historical Episodes of Exuberance and Collapse in the S&P 500. The algorithm is free to use and open source. So what do you think will happen if we try it on Bitcoin? Will it be able to detect the 2017 bubble? And what will it say about today's sky-high prices? Well, after running the algorithm on monthly Bitcoin prices between the 24th of June 2014 and the 12th of February 2021, I collected the data from Coindesk, I can say that the algorithm does indeed detect a bubble between May 2017 and January 2018. Now, before checking if we are in a bubble today, I'd like to stress that this algorithm only looks at the price of Bitcoin. Specifically, it looks at how explosive the price is compared to its recent history. So while the price of Bitcoin has clearly exploded over the last few months, the algorithm might not classify it as a bubble because the explosiveness of the price is compared to its previous period, which was pretty volatile to say the least. So with that out of the way, after running the algorithm on Bitcoin, I can now say that the algorithm says it's a bubble. To be specific, the algorithm detects a bubble that started from the 25th of December 2020 and ended on the 15th of January. Indeed, then a swift correction followed. However, then again, the algorithm classifies the run-up that started end of January and persists till mid-February as a bubble. In my defense, this is after I recorded my previous video stating that I did not see too much irrational exuberance in the Bitcoin market. So there you have it. Algorithm says Bitcoin 2021 is back in bubble territory. But do you trust the algorithm on this one? And do you want me to try out the algorithm on different cryptocurrencies? Let me know down in the comments.